The quality of the work was really good. The workmanship was really good too. We were pleasantly surprised. We were told what to expect, but we were pleasantly surprised about everything. We liked what the rep had to say that came over, Dave. He was really down to earth. Didn't seem like he was trying too hard to sell us anything, but he did present a great picture of what we could expect from the beginning to end of the process. And we just really liked what we heard, the price that he gave us for everything that we wanted to have done was pretty much what we were expecting. So we were pretty happy and we felt pretty comfortable signing up. The installers were so professional. We've had contractors and workmen do work on our house in the past, and we were so disappointed by the poor workmanship. But everything that I&E did for us, the cabinets, the counters, the backsplash installation, everything was top notch. We didn't find any mistakes. I would very highly recommend them. As a matter of fact, I have already. Every concern we had was addressed immediately. They were so easy to work with. I thought the customer service and the follow-up was probably the best thing. There are companies that you call and big box companies that you have work done and you just can't get a hold of anybody and they don't call you back. So the fact that the customer service at I&E was so accessible really, really made this so much easier for us. We had a price in mind of what we thought it was going to be, and when Dave quoted us the entire price that would include the installation of the counters and the backsplash, we were happy with that. Great experience. It took a little longer than what we had anticipated, but that wasn't really their fault. It was just some slowdowns on our side waiting for appliances, but they were ready when we were, and we ended up getting a beautiful kitchen, so we're very happy with the outcome.